preparing. Decimals and fractions. Okay, so say we have, for example, 1/5, and we want to compare that to 0.25 using a less than, greater than, or equal sign. Okay, so I have choices here, and the choices are essentially I can either make them both fractions or both decimals. Either both fractions or both decimals. So right now I can't compare them because I have a decimal and a fraction. So what do you want to work with, fractions or decimals?
0.25.
You want to work with what? We can do either one. So let's work with fractions first. Let's see. This one's already a fraction, so that one stays the same. If I want to convert this to a fraction, how do I do that?
Wait, you want to convert that to a fraction?
Yep, then both need to be the same thing, either fractions or decimals. Right. So we want to convert this to a fraction, it's going to be 25 over its place value, which is 25 over 100. Okay, now this becomes a problem of comparing fractions. We did this in chapter 4, so you should be very well aware how to compare fractions by now. So how do I compare two fractions? Find the same denominator for both of them, right? What is the LCD between these two? Right, and how do I make this one have a denominator of 500? What do I multiply by? 20, right? So the new fraction is 20 over 100 and 25 over 100. So this one changed to 20 over 100 because I got a lowest common denominator. This one stayed the same. Now which one's bigger? So it turns out the 0.25 was bigger than 1/5. So that's, we can work with them as fractions. So one way is to change them both to fractions. When you do that, remember you need the same denominator to compare them, otherwise you can't compare them effectively. Okay? The second way we can do it is we can make them both decimals. So change both to decimals. Okay, so I already have the one on the right is a decimal, that's 0.25. How do I change 1/5 to a decimal? Why don't you go ahead and do it? Tell me what it is. What is it? 0.20, right? Because here's 1/5. So it's 0.20. So now which one's bigger? All right, 25 cents is bigger than 20 cents. So in both cases, we get the same answer working at it both ways. So I'll give you some to practice. Let's practice with... comparing 1/2 and 0.54. Comparing 0.4 repeating and 4/9, and comparing 5/7 to 0.72.